flame up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof. I heard he fuck him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like...
Bueno, hola a todos los que están escuchándolos, los que no, bueno, espero que también en algún momento lo escuchen. Bueno, estoy intentando hacer este audio como hace 2 horas y no puedo porque me cuesta un huevo expresarme y la cantidad de cosas que tengo para decirles a ustedes. No sé, son un grupo maravilloso, unas grandes personas, todas las que hay en esta edición. Y sé que ahora tienen un buen partido por delante, sea cual sea el resultado, yo sé que va a ser un magnífico partido, aunque no pueda verlo y discúlpenme, tengo unos mambos en la cabeza que por ahí uno necesita estar solo y tranquilo para... Tranquilo, no sé, pero solo por ahí. Para poder empezar a arreglar la cabeza un poco y estar preparado para ciertas situaciones. Estoy pasando por un momento muy esperado. Lo esperaba hace muchos, hace ya 2 años. Cuando ustedes me apoyaron tanto. Me hicieron tan bien y tanta falta a la vez. Tanta falta también me hizo estar jugando con ustedes adentro de esa cancha. Y poder alentar desde adentro, desde afuera, entrar al vestuario, esas cosas no se olvidan. Y valórenlas, porque nunca se sabe cuándo te pueden pasar las cosas. Y nunca se sabe cuándo vas a poder dejar de jugar al rugby. Espero que no les pase nunca. Les deseo lo mejor a todos ustedes. Tienen un gran partido por delante. Y como les dije ya hace un tiempo, cuando ustedes corren, yo siento que mis piernas también corren. Mucha suerte, los quiero a todos y gracias por estar apoyándome en todas estas situaciones.
¿Quién es eso?